here. Couldn't be anywhere, isn't it?
I was going to say.
My good buddy Pickle over here on the piano, and our friend Johnny Dugan came all the way from Verona. All the way from Verona.
All the way from Verona.
Oh,
those steps.
too.
If you only knew, you were wishing you were in my shoes. You can keep on using me, you know you can, until you use me all. Child, until you use me all. Oh. until you use me up.
Here.
Uncle Ron!
How you doing, Ron? Hey, Ron. He likes his Little Feet song that we do. So we got to do it. I got to do it before he goes home and goes to bed, man. He's a lot older than me.
Did you got both? Oh, you're from St. Western Ranch, St. Clair Boulevard?
Yeah.
I think it's right there. Yeah, I'd like to.
ever since you went away. Yeah, I guess that guitar player sure could play. She always liked to sing along and always had it with a song. And then one night in the lobby of the Commodore Hotel, well, I chanced to meet a bartender. Said he knew well. As he handed me my drink, well, he began to hum a song.
Marie, you don't have to come down now. You can watch.
There you go, Ron.
Almost. She goes, I think she goes, what's going on? And then she goes, oh, I think I understand.
Thank you.
Okay, bye.
Well, all right. Here's everybody coming out on a Thursday night. Today's Thursday, right? Still is Thursday.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Oh. You're welcome.
Who's playing next week, you know? Chuck. Oh, and I think Quattro, I think George will be there. Oh, okay. I think there. Hey, Bob Purdy.
I wonder if he's at the Heritage House.
Oh.
He posted he was interested. Had I watched Summer, I might have stopped. Down there on my way back to the wind, but I've been here for a couple of months.
Sweet Melissa, I guess her name must be Melissa because it's her birthday.
Oh my God!
is your name Melissa? Is that what it is? All right. And how old are you, Melissa? 25. She's 25 years old. So she's got. Everybody's got to buy Melissa a drink because she's old enough to drink.
Happy birthday.
Yes. Why are you going to have double Christmas presents?
Well, we are, I'm Big D. This is Rick Gergen over here. Pickle over here. It's good to meet you. Johnny Dugan here. We're going to do one more sign and take a short pause, but we're here until midnight, so we invite you to stick around. Order up some food, have some drinks, leave a good tip at the bar.
We'll be back.
We'll be right back.
the headlights. All I know about trains.
Thank you very much.